A BaseNet Intermediate Group production. On BaseNet, it's about Los Angeles, the stories that will inform, motivate, and inspire. Now, here's Julie Marie about Los Angeles.
Hi, I'm Julie Marie about Los Angeles, and today marks the four-year anniversary of the day that the country of Haiti was devastated by a 7.0 earthquake. Even today, there are still many in that country who are still living without shelter.
The Firm Foundation, which was established shortly after the quake, has been working diligently to provide as much aid to the struggling country.
I was at the wrong place at the right time, and I don't think it was a coincidence. I needed to be there for my family, and I think God had a bigger purpose to start Firm Foundation, and here we are today building houses for homeless earthquake survivors. Roughly 8 to 10 people live in each house, so we've helped almost 150 people be off the streets with a sense of security and safety and just a place to put their heads at night and protection from the elements.
And on the anniversary of the earthquake, California residents spent the night calling the shots as they bid on various items in a silent auction. Vendors sold original works of art and donated part of their proceeds to the victims in Haiti. There was plenty of entertainment to fill up the night as musicians donated their time to the cause. And models showed off various styles in a fashion show to close the night.
I'm Julie Marie, about Los Angeles.